Happy birthday, Maya.
Happy birthday.
We are so very proud to call you our daughter. You are just so beautiful, so smart, and I am just so proud of all of the good things that everybody had to share with you. I was just so fortunate to be able to put this video together for you, Maya, and it just makes me so proud to call you my daughter, and I am just so very, very, very thankful. Just continue to let God order your footsteps in everything that you do, and continue to be the leader and the beautiful person that you are, both inside and out.
Maya, I just want to say I'm so blessed to be your mom. That has been truly one of my greater joys. I admire how you are unapologetically Maya, even as a little girl growing into the young woman that you've become. I love the fact that you always have a happy attitude, a positive attitude. You're very forgiving, very loving, and you're very genuine. I want you to continue to let your light shine for Christ, walk in your purpose, and have fun doing it. We love you so much, and we wish you the best sweet 16th ever.
Happy birthday, Maya. I'm so glad I can call you my sister and my friend. Thank you for teaching me all the things you have taught me to become a better person and an influence around others. I really want you to know that I love you, and I hope this is the birthday you'll remember.
This is your Aunt Val and Uncle Zale on video to wish you a very happy 16th birthday. We have watched you grow up, and we are just so proud of the young woman you have become.
We love you, and we cherish you, and we just want to say happy birthday.
Hey, Maya. 87 years ago, somebody was born. I don't know if it was you or not, but I know that you were born 16 years ago. So I just want to say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And we love you from your favorite uncle and aunt, Jeremiah and Andrea.
Happy birthday, love you.
Happy birthday, Maya.
Maya, how you doing? Happy birthday. I'm barbecuing for you for your birthday. The only thing is you gotta come get it, okay? See? All that's for your birthday. But you gotta come get it.
Happy 16th birthday, Maya. May your day be as awesome and amazing as you are.
We love you.
We love you.
Happy 16th birthday, Maya!
Happy birthday, Maya! Hope you have a great birthday.
And happy birthday, Maya!
And I love all of you.
And we love you.
Hi, Maya!
We just wanted to wish you a happy 16th birthday.
We were wanting to wish you a very, very happy, sweet 16.
Happy birthday, Maya. Live it up, 16.
I believe that this 16th birthday will hopefully launch you into even leveling up in the things of God. You're a wonderful, bright, spirit-led young lady. Continue to be everything that God has called you to be. God bless you and enjoy your day.
Happy birthday, dear Maya. Happy birthday to you. Officially Lady J here wishing you a happy 16th birthday, Maya.
Happy, happy birthday. Hey girl, happy, happy birthday. I cannot believe you are already 16 years old. Honestly, remember when you were like this big? Well, Leah was like this and you were like this. And it's just been such an honor to do life alongside you. Your heart for God, it truly shows in the young woman that you are becoming, and the heart that He's constantly molding. is ever so lovely to witness. The wisdom that you speak during group, superb. I can't believe you are 16. I love you so much and can't wait to witness more of what God does through you. Love you, girl.
I know that God is going to greatly bless you for your obedience and the way that you honor him with your life. And I just pray nothing but the best for you. And yeah, so happy sweet 16, and I hope you enjoy it. God bless.
Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, 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 happy birthday. Happy birthday, girl. You know I love you.
We love you, and we just want you to have the best birthday ever. Have a blessed one, Maya, and we hope to see you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Maya.
Hey, Maya.
Hey, Maya.
It is Renee, Melanie, Kirsten. We're just stopping in to say happy, happy, happy birthday to you on your special day.
Happy birthday, girls.
Happy sweet 16th, Maya. We hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.
Maya, happy sweet 16, my love.
I just wish you the most happy sweet 16, Maya. You are a spectacular young woman. Oh, God bless you.
You're always smiling. You have a great attitude. I remember in fourth grade, you being up on stage and doing praise and worship dances for the Lord with a big smile on your face. And you have such a sweet, caring, sensitive heart, and you share that with others. So, Maya, here's to you. I pray God's best for you and blessings in all of your years to come.
It was an honor and a privilege to be able to make this video and just to bless you and say that I'm so proud of you. Happy sweet 16. I hope this is a fantastic birthday and it goes down in the books as one of the best.
Happy 16th birthday, Maya.
We love and miss you, girl.
We hope you have a great day.
Bye. Bye.
Happy 16th birthday, Maya. Hope your day is super special.
Excited to be able to come and record this video for you, even in the midst of this pandemic. I know that your birthday is going to be amazing. Enjoy your day. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Maya. You are finally 16. Your time has come to shine. I hope you have an amazing day. I hope you and your family are safe during this whole quarantine crazy situation. Thank you for so just being so like real and being you all the time, being so positive when any situation has come, being so honest, loving, caring, forgiving, just all of the above. That's what you are. Basically, what I've done is I've gotten like a whole bunch of people that I notice are dealing to you and just saying happy birthday during this crazy thing. Since we can't say it in person, I just did it virtually. So I hope you have an amazing day and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Maya. Thanks for being so nice all the freaking time and so positive.
Hey, Maya, I'm so sorry that you have to spend your birthday in quarantine. Love you.
Yo, Maya, happy birthday. Currently at work right now. So I'm just gonna get this video quick and simple, wrap it up. But happy birthday. I really do love how you're so like positive and like energetic, and that's one of the things I do like about you and your personality. You are a really dope girl, and I just hope your birthday is a wonderful one, even though you know you can't really celebrate it the way probably you want to during this whole quarantine fiasco. But just continue to keep your head up and make sure you do everything that you need to these last years in your high school career, and continue to be great and stay positive too, because we need more of that. Love you, girl.
Happy birthday, Maya. You are literally the best person in the entire world, and I am so grateful to have you.
Happy birthday, Maya. Woo! You're 16. Sweet 16. Oh my god, you are the sweetest, most funniest girl I ever know. And programming is such a blast. And especially lunch. Happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful quarantine birthday. Love you.
Peace.
Happy birthday, Maya. Oh my gosh, I miss you so much. I miss hanging out with you, spending time with you during school, out of school, like making jokes with you. I'm so happy we became friends because I don't know what I'd do without you. You're so sweet and you're like just amazing. You're beautiful. And I hope you have a great birthday with you right now, but I can't because this whole quarantine thing. But just know that I love you and I miss you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Maya. You're finally 16 years old, and I hope you have a great day. I miss you so much. Like, I miss speech and all the random things we did in programming, but I know we have so much fun next year, so have a great day.
Happy birthday, Maya.
Hey, Maya. Programming was really fun with you. I'm gonna miss that next year, so happy birthday.
Hey Maya, happy sweet 16.
I wanted to say happy birthday. I remember what it was like to be 16, and it's a great time.
And I'm so excited to see what God does in and through you.
My mind quickly goes to Mulberry Street Bridge, and we were under there for the very first time, and as we were serving all those homeless people, I remember you come up and say, "Do you think we can do our dance here?" And I asked, and we did it, and that's when we met Angel on Ice, which turned into just an incredible experience that made that moment probably the most special moment of that trip. And so I just know that God has made you a catalyst, and He wants you to continue just to speak out, and when God gives you something, just to be able to say it and to share it. And I'm thankful for those times that you have done, and even since then, where you say, "I'll do that. I'll step in, up and lead. I'll be willing to do those kind of things." So I'm believing this year for you, it's going to be your best year. And I'm thankful that I get to actually be your youth pastor, which is so amazing to think back to that trip. And so we love you so much. We're so thankful for you. So we just wanted to say this.
Happy birthday!
We love you, Maya. Happy
16th.
Happy birthday, Maya.
You are funny. You are kind. You are sweet. You are loved. You are unique. You are beautiful. You are gorgeous. You are smart. You are inspiring. You radiate joy. You are selfless.
You are chosen.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Maya.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Maya Stewart, friendly family. It's your 16th birthday. May the good Lord bless you.